buddy. You get the honor and giving us a rundown.
Very intense game. We're going to go around with the screwdriver, all the kids' helmets, and tighten up all those loose screws.
Thank you. so far. She's had 12 shots and stopped 10.
Excellent, excellent. What did you think of that?
I thought we played pretty good.
Nice. And how about yourself? Did you? Was it fun playing up?
Forward's a lot harder than defense. But
yeah. Okay. All right. Well, good luck, and we'll see you the next game. Okay. All right. Aaron. And you guys had a great game. And Rachel, you got a goal. Do you remember how that went in? You don't? Okay, well, we'll put it up in the corner for you, okay?
I shot the puck.
All right. Okay, fantastic. And Aaron, big game, big win. How'd you like that? What'd you think?
It was good.
Did you have any big stops that you're proud of?
Sort of.
Yeah? Okay, well, we'll put a few in the corner for you, so congratulations, and we'll see you guys next game, okay? Smoke Sweeney, you played up for one period, and look what happened. Can you tell us about that goal?
Well, the coaches were yelling at me to go to the net, so I went to the net, and I couldn't get on my forehead, so I did on my backhand, and for a split second, I didn't know if I scored or not, and then I saw the puck in the net, and then the guy going like that.
Fantastic.
And
well done. What do you think of that? Big goal.
All the credit goes to Jarrett Chalmers, he says, because he taught her that move.
Is that right? You new to this?
Yes, yeah,
you
totally new.
All right.
Yeah, I'm a soccer player. I'd be so foolish.